Hello everyone, I welcome you once again on my this channel, and we will cover some GK objectives, that's me, questions and answers. There are some abbreviations and some that kind of questions that must be very useful for all the competitive exams. So let's start. Here we go. First one is IUCN, that is International Union for Conservation of Nature. IUCN, International Union for Conservation of Nature, CPB, that is Cartagena Protocol on Biosafety, CITES. Full form is Convention on International Trade in Endangered Species of Flora and Fauna, NBAP, National Biodiversity Action Plan, and AQI, that's mean Air Quality Index, CPCB, Central Pollution Control Board, GHG Protocol. Let's have a look, let's understand what is that GHG Protocol. Here we can see that GHG, that's mean greenhouse gases. GHG full form is greenhouse gases, and this is GHG Protocol, so it's greenhouse gas protocol. It is the most widely used international accounting tool for government and business leaders to understand, quantify and manage greenhouse gas emissions. It is built by WRI, Miss World Resources Institute, and the WBCSD, World Business Council for Sustainable Development. It works with governments, industry associations, NGOs, businesses and other organizations. Next one is carbon tax. We have heard, and you may have heard about the carbon tax. It is all over the news. It has been all over the news. We heard about that carbon tax has been imposed, but here we will come to know about the meaning of carbon tax. It is a fee or tax imposed on the burning of carbon based fuels like coal, oil, gas, etc. Carbon credit. A carbon credit is a permit or certificate allowing the holder, such as a company, to emit carbon dioxide or other greenhouse gases. The credit limits the emission to a mass equal to 1 ton of carbon dioxide. NAPCC, National Action Plan on Climate Change. SAPCC, State Action Plan on Climate Change. We can see here this is a difference between NAPCC and SAPCC. Just only one letter is different here. While talking about 10 point it is N, and in 11 point it is S. So and for national means all over India, and S means state. So NAPCC means National Action Plan on Climate Change, SAPCC State Action Plan on Climate Change, GWP Global Warming Potential, NGRI National Geophysical Research Institute, IUGS. Sorry, that is IUGS, International Union of Global Sciences, and FSI, Forest Survey of India, FSI, Forest Survey of India. That's all for today from my side. We have covered some important questions and answers regarding all competitive exams, wherever GK is based on our day-to-day life, or where all the subjects or interdisciplinary approaches there, so we can understand all these things, and we can qualify for an exam, we can pass an exam. And that's all for today. Thank you very much.